try and take out on the first chance they have the Ateneo de Manila Lady Eagles. That's the 1-4 matchup, the main event this Saturday afternoon.